Well, breaking news this morning at the Occupy West Palm Beach camp. Police are starting to enforce that eviction notice that they issued on Friday.
Erin Guy is live in West Palm Beach. Erin, what's going on?
Well, these people have been warned for the last every 6 hours over the weekend. I'm joined here with one of the organizers of Occupy West Palm Beach, Brien Houle. Please tell me a little bit about what's going on here.
We already told the city that we would stand up for our rights, for freedom of speech and freedom to assemble. And we were well aware that this was going to happen. And so some people decided to resist without arrest and got arrested. But if you don't believe in your rights and don't stand up for them, who will?
And so, you know, you're one of the organizers. Why aren't you over there?
Not an organizer, just a spokesperson. You know, we decide everything together. And I'm not over there because it was my place today to contact as much media as I could so there were witnesses and everyone was aware of exactly what went on.
Now, there were three people, what, chained together or somehow held together on top of kind of the overpass on the building? Tell us about that.
They secured themselves to a structure up there, and the sheriff's department has people trained to release people from things like that. We just wanted to make sure that it was a statement and that we weren't going easily.
Well, what was the point of that?
That the Bill of Rights is not something you need permission for. It's something that's guaranteed to you. You know, and to have a mayor randomly say you can't exercise your rights is just, it's unacceptable to us.
Okay, and do you guys plan on finding a new location? What's next for you? How long are these guys going to be in jail?
The occupation is going to go on as far as how long they're going to be in jail. We're unsure. We have legal representation. We thought these things through. And as to where we're going to be, we'd really rather not discuss that right now.
But I'm sure we'll figure it out, huh?
Yes, you will.
All right, thanks for joining us. Again, they've had eviction notice on Friday. They've been warned every 6 hours, and now at least four people are being arrested and will be going to the Palm Beach County Jail. We're live in downtown West Palm Beach here in Guy, WPBF 25 News.